coaster, AC1 number 75485. 75485. 0901.
Oh, what's that? What's that?
That's CN?
Yeah, I think it is.
Why is that doing in South Florida?
Welcome to a very mixed video with me and Dylan. We are here at La Criollita, we call it Cuban spot. Place for delicious breakfast. Did weekend rail fanning today on account of Labor Day weekend and other things, but we have a couple treats to show you. Yeah, so I was hoping you get the greatest shot of 109 ever, but the crew's on the log, guys. And you see Dylan over there just trying to figure out, he's pretty much figured it out at this point. Maybe he wanted to walk up and see what was going on. I was considering going with him. Main feature of this train is the new penguins that you see there. Fresh order from Greenbrier. I think they were built in Mexico and then they came across the Sunset route onto the CSX and then right here.
Thank you.
Showtime! Fuck!
009.1, track main 1, no defect. Repeat, no defect. Total axle 3-6, detector out.
We just spotted within, what, 4 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago?
Thank you.
right, see if I hold your number one there between Waylon and Manatee. Clearing up off your number one, get out your hair, over.
Alright, Colorado 717-01, first signal indication there, CP Waylon. If you get the one track between Manatee and Waylon, you have permission to work both directions and clear up them.
Alright, taking a light here at Waylon. I got you on number one between Waylon and Manatee, permission to book direction. Clear it up, give me a call.
Orange to me.
Oh.
Oh. Orange is, it's bright orange.
Orange,
no.
Oh my god, guys, get ready.
Get ready for the most epic show ever.
Ever. This is time for trains out.
Thank you.
Wilson 201, look for signal indication, CC Taunton, the head northbound. That's all correct, sir. Now, just a heads up, we are having some signaling issues at the seaboard and coral, so I'm most likely we'll have to talk to you by those signals, over.
Yep, so that Q452 is supposed to have that CN engine that I kind of pranked you guys with earlier. So good news, we will be busy.
Yes.
Thank you.
So how'd you feel about documenting the first CN leader in South Florida history?
Different. Boxcar logo. You see www.cncn. Cool.
Their website. A website on a locomotive. Yeah, that was really cool.
That was epic. You know, that train was basically 0721.
Yeah.